गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास टू, दिस इज़ आवर इंग्लिश लिटरेचर क्लास एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू द लास्ट टू एक्सरसाइजेस ऑफ चैप्टर टू ग्रैंडपा फारूक्स गार्डन। सो एक्सरसाइज बी विच इज गिवन ऑन पेज नंबर 12, कंप्लीट द सेंटेंसेस विद एनी सूटेबल वर्ड। वी हैव टू कंप्लीट दीज सेंटेंसेज विद द सूटेबल वर्ड्स। ओके, नंबर वन, द फूड एट द रेस्टोरेंट इज tasty. Number two, my friend Lekha is always kind. Number three, the water in the pool is dirty. Number four, your story is interesting. Number five, the sand on the beach is hot. So you all have to do this exercise in your books only. Now come to the another exercise which is given on page number 12. Complete these sentences with the words in the box. Here is the box given and you have to choose the correct words from the box to fill the sentences. Okay. Number one, Mary was shocked to hear the news. She dash. Mary was shocked to hear the news. She could not believe it. Number one, she could not believe it. Number two, I visit my grandmother every week. I love to spend time with her. I love to spend time with her. Number three, Vishal and I are on the same team. We work together on projects in class. Number three is, we work together on projects in class. Number four, Shilpa did not say anything. She left without saying a word. Shilpa did not say anything. She left without saying a word. Number five, this kitten looks lost. We should do something about it. This kitten looks lost. We should do something about it. You all have to do these two exercises in your books only. Okay, class. Thank you.